slab marking. Go to structural, click slab, load slab without slab line, with slab line, these two types. Click one, go to structural, go to slab, slab marking, command name is L. Click two diagonal point. If you want to change both way, click here